Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video. It is very lovely to have you back here. If you are new to this channel and want to learn more about DaVinci Resolve tips and tricks, filmmaking, and having a look at some pretty cool gear, this channel might be something for you, and I would recommend you to subscribe. So for this video, we are going to look at an audio plugin for DaVinci Resolve's Fairlight. And in this case, I am talking about a fantastic little piece of software called Alex Audio Butler. And what is Alex Audio Butler, you might ask? And it is a very clever plugin that will actually level all of your different tracks. And I'll show you how that works in just 1 second. But before that, of course, there's a little bit of a disclaimer here. I was sent the plugin by Alex Audio Butler. They asked me to check it out. They didn't ask me to say anything specific, just wanted to hear my honest opinion, and that is what I am going to do in this video. So let's get right to it. Let's jump into the video and figure out how this thing works. Okay, so let's get right to it. So first off, I thought it would be fun to show you a little bit of an edit I did where there is no Audio Butler plugins applied, and then after that I'll show you how that all works. It was the end of a decade. The new year started in celebration. But it didn't take long before something changed. An invisible enemy was at our doorstep. For a brief moment, the world stood still. And we all changed. Social distance and being together alone was suddenly a thing. This new life took some getting used to. People slowly disappeared from the streets. And countries went into lockdown. When we look back at 2020, we'll all remember the insane amount of hand sanitizers we all used and the big amount of toilet paper our neighbors bought. Because we didn't do that. But most of all, we'll remember that this was the time the world stood together. Okay, so let's get right to it. Let's go into Fairlight. And in Fairlight, as you see right here, we have the edit with no effects applied. We have a effects track, we have effects track 2, music track, and a voiceover track. And if we go up to our effects library, go down to VST effects, we'll see the Alex Audio Butler right here, the master, the music, the sound effects Audio Butler, and of course here the voice Audio Butler. So first off, I am going to mute all of my tracks except for the voiceover. Okay, so first off, here we have the audio with no Audio Butler added.
It was the end of a decade.
Okay, so let's take the plugin. You can either drag it and just leave it at the track and it will put on all the tracks, or you can just drag it to the input of the track, or you can put in the plus sign. So here we have the interface of the voice Audio Butler. And
it was the end of a
decade. Per default, that is how that actually sounds.
It was the end of a decade.
So here we have some general settings. So constant source is if something like the same microphone were used. And that's what we're going for. I'm going for more like a natural sound than a general sound, actually. I think we can hear the difference here. If we just play it.
It was the end of a decade.
So that was the general. So
it was the end of a decade. The new year started in celebration.
Okay. Again, there is a little bit of noise in this clip. That is because of the recording.
Celebration. But it didn't take long before
something. And I'll just super quickly fix that with the EQ. For a brief moment, and also I am going to add in some dynamics.
Changed. Social distance and being together alone was suddenly a thing. This new life took some getting used to. People slowly disappeared from the streets and countries went into lockdown.
Okay.
when we look.
Okay,
back.
That's a little bit better. Okay, so let's continue and take the music audio butler and put that on our music track. And I'm just going to unmute my track here. And here we have the settings. And the settings are, of course, we have the target volume from 1 till 5, or you can have the music totally off, that you don't need. Then we have a audio docking settle, which is subtle, medium, and contrasting. And I think we'll take the medium, at least that's what we're going to try here with the music. So let's have a listen.
It was the end of a decade. The new year started in celebration. But it didn't take long.
Okay, we'll try subtle.
It was the end of a decade. The new year.
Okay, try medium again.
It was the end of a decade. The new year.
I just want to do a little bit of a correction again on my voice here. Just subtle little thing that might do
in celebration, but
okay, we're just going to push up the Q factor and up the gain before something and changed. Move around the frequency.
The invisible enemy was at our doorstep. For a brief moment, the world stood still and we all changed.
And we'll just do it again here.
Social distance and being together alone was suddenly a thing. This new life took some getting used to. People slowly disappeared from the streets.
So that's a little bit better, I think. Okay, let's go back to the audio or the music portion of this video and have a listen.
The end of a decade.
Sounds pretty fine, I think. So I'm going to unmute my FX track 2 and I'm going to use my sound effects butler here. And again, we have different volumes we can use, and also the audio docking, how we actually want it to be. So I think we're just going to take subtle here.
Still, and we all changed. Social distance and being together alone was suddenly a thing. This new life took some.
And there, I think it's a little too loud, so I'll just go back into my settings for that, and I'll change my FX settings down to 1, like that. I'll just move it aside and have a listen again.
Some getting used to.
People, I think that's disappeared from better. And again, Alex learn all of the time, so it will be better the more times you actually hear it. So let's continue. I'll drag in another effects butler here on my top track and unmute that. And I'm going to just try out a setting here. Actually, I think I want this to be a little bit higher.
It's the end of a decade.
So actually, in this case, right now, I don't want these audio files to be docking. I want them to be there, my sound effects. So I'll do that.
In celebration, but it didn't.
So the last thing is, I'm going to drag the master butler onto our master track. And here we have different settings we can use. So we have a general setting. We can have a listen to that. We can boost the setting. And
it was the end of it.
And I think that is a bit too much. So I'll keep it on general. Let's have a listen again.
It was the end of a decade.
And also we have some export targets, which is online broadcaster archive. For this thing, I think we'll keep it on online. And I'll just go into my sound effects and I'm going to change that so it will be more subtle.
It was the end of a decade.
So now Alex has done a new analyze. So if we want to use this, we need to export our thing. And this needs to be
as a audio only file. So first off, we're just going to give our file a name here, and we're just going to save this under desktop because we don't really need it for anything. So audio only file, we are going to browse it there, and we are just going to add that to our render queue, and let's render out the video. And when we are done, we can export our video out with our mixed sound, and I think it's pretty easy that way. So let's have a look at the final product. It was the end of a decade. The new year started in celebration, but it didn't take long before something changed. An invisible enemy was at our doorstep. For a brief moment, the world stood still, and we all changed. Social distance and being together alone was suddenly a thing. This new life took some getting used to. People slowly disappeared from the streets, and countries went into lockdown. When we look back at 2020, we'll all remember the insane amount of hand sanitizers we all used and the big amount of toilet paper our neighbors bought, because we didn't do that. But most of all, we'll remember that this was the time the world stood together.
Okay, so that was a look at Alex Audio Butler. And in my opinion, this is $90 well spent if you want to make your workflow faster, if you want to save time in doing a lot of leveling work, and if you want to do music dogging and do a nice master very quickly. This is a great plugin and it will help you out a bunch. So one thing to keep in mind though with the Audio Butler is that Alex will not fix things like bad noise, it will not fix reverb. So if you have those things in your footage, you'll need to fix those as well. But other than that, Alex just gets the job done. Anyway, I do hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.